answer, if you can tell about the given hyperbola equation, which is x plus 1 squared divided 4 minus y minus 3 squared divided 9 equals 1. The first thing we need to do is to find the value of a, which is a squared equals 4, a equals 0 to 4, a equals a equals 4. The second thing we need to do is b squared equals 9, b equals square root of 9, and b equals 0. To find the value of c, we need to find the square root of a squared plus b squared. This equals to c equals square root of 4 plus 9, c equals 3 equals 6. Find the value of lateral. LR equals b squared over a, LR equals 9 equals divided 2, LR equals 4 equals 25. We can find the center in the equation 1 and 3, negative 1 and 3. We just need to change the vertex command. We move the value of 2 from left to right and right. 1, 2. 1, 2. So vertex, we need to move the theta upward. 1, 2. 1, 2. For profile, we will move the value of C, which is equal to through the center. For lateral right half, we'll move 4.5 from the focal. From the focal, 1, 2, 3, 4. For lateral.
Okay, that's enough. Okay, sure. As correct the value.